I
would say...
What were the biggest changes from Cuba to Spain?
Food.
Really?
Yeah, I love eating, like, you know, rice and beans and chicken and everything.
Sure.
But I didn't have candies growing up. So when I moved to Spain, it was... I got obsessed with buying candies and gummies and ice cream and donuts and everything. So I had to stop at some point.
Yeah. Well, now you're in America. What's that been like?
Yeah.
Jeez. One thing in Spain, you're like, well, this is a paella. You get here, you can't move for donuts.
Exactly.
I put on like 30 pounds since I started this show.
Yeah. I was obsessed also with canned food. I've only seen sardines before. So I was like opening corn and soups and everything that was inside a can for me was like so easy to eat.
Yeah.
Like, didn't have to wait for a pressure cooker for 3 hours, you know?